I think we proliferated the markets in which we operated, the products we offered in those markets, and the types of customers we tried to serve. And we didn't always control ourselves as well as we should have done. There was a lot of, it was the zeitgeist. There was a lot of focus on growth, market share gains, cross-border acquisitions, which ultimately didn't add value, but added complexity.